for the order and constancy of nature, for the beauty of earth and sky and sea, and for the providence that year by year supplies our need. We thank you for your blessing on the work of those who plowed the soil and sowed the seed, and have now gathered in the fruits of the earth. And with our thanksgiving for these blessings, accept our praise, O God, for the eternal riches of your grace in Christ our Lord, to whom with you, O God, and the Holy Spirit be all honor and glory and worship now and forevermore. And hear us now as we pray for the people of this congregation. Lord, in your mercy, for those who suffer and those in trouble, Lord, in your mercy, for the concerns of this local community, Lord, in your mercy, for the world, its peoples, and its leaders, Lord, in your mercy, for the Church Universal, its leaders, its members, and its mission. Lord, in your mercy. In communion with the saints we pray, saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Now, as a forgiven and reconciled people, let us offer ourselves and our gifts to God.
Thank you.
those of you who are attending Charge Conference next door in the Friendship Center as soon as we're done.
That right? That's what you meant, wasn't it? All right.
Again, I want to give you thanks for allowing me to come. Let us receive our benediction. Now may God's grace go with us and continue to give us a love and a heart of thanksgiving as we remember that God is the very source, and remembering all of our ancestors who have gone on before us with their love and commitment to the Lord made a way for us to be where we are today. Now let us go in peace, celebrating Thanksgiving this week in love with family and friends, loving them with all that we have within us. In Christ's name, amen.